sweet as the blue muscadines on the vine. Lord, I'm lonesome for the bluegrass country and for that bluegrass girl of mine. Bluegrass country and for that bluegrass home.
Get a disguise.
On a horse, that Lewinsky girl. There's millions more like her in Bill Clinton's world. You're no different than the presidents that you mock. The only difference is you got caught. That one time you got caught with your clothing off. That's the breaks, you knew the stakes. You just gambled and lost. Now you say you're sorry. Just a thought. Are you sorry you cheated, Mr. President? Or just sorry you got caught? Yeah. Which do you think? You think he was sorry he cheated or sorry he got caught?
Folks, now here's, we just wanted to try to get as much of the request that you'd asked for here on this last set as we could. You'd ask about an old Hank Williams song and a Bill Monroe song. They wrote a song together in about 1949, 1950. And if you ever see it on an album, the writer's name Rupert Jones. But actually, it is Hank Williams and Bill Monroe co-wrote this song. Adam and I'll sing it for you, and I hope you'll enjoy it. It's entitled I'm Blue and I'm Lonesome Too.
Hello!
jazz. They started out in Faro, Virginia, formed back in 1983 by Tim Austin and Jerry McMillan. And what an alumni association they have. Adam Steffi, Danny Taminsky, who wound up singing the voice of George Clooney, which Oh Brother, Where Art Thou. Of course, Ronnie Bowman, and the guy who's kind of the elder statesman of the band is Sammy Shaler. Let's welcome, if you will, the Lonesome River Band!
She's went away. Them blues, they've got me. Tears rolling down my face. That woman, she's left me crying all over the
Can't move on down the line.
That blue moon still shines.
burning in my window. Your memory just keeps hanging around. Cold wind still blowing in my door now. It reminds me of the new love you had found. Just how long I'll be alone. Everything's still shining in my window. Your memory just keeps hanging around. Cold wind still blowing in my door now. It reminds me of the new love you have you
for another ring.
Because you're in front of audiences that have been listening to this music twice as long as I've been alive, and here I am in my fifth year of studying the idiom, and what the heck do I know, right? I still feel like I have a long, long way to go, and I can hear parts of my playing when I listen back as getting close to what I want to sound like. But we're all on that eternal quest to sound like, you know, it's an intangible goal that we're shooting for here.
It sure has been a day that we will never forget. it kept us busy. All right.
Church in the wildwood. Oh, come to the church in the vale.
in the pan. Knows Friday's so dear to my childhood as the little brown church in the van.
Good to practice in every key. That's going to help you find all the notes. So this would be a walking exercise in C using all the notes. In some honky-tonk numbers, you'll hear some walking lines and we did one cut on an album with Steep Canyon Rangers. It was called One Dime at a Time. It's an old Jerry Chestnut song, which is a honky-tonk number. And in that song, I used a walking bass line because it had more of a boogie-woogie or groove feel with the slap bass. And that one was in the key of A, and I'll play a little bit of that to see if you can see what I was doing. I apologize, the lighting is not hitting the bass correctly.
Come away, sweet Pasture Bluegrass Festival.
blues or...
Look, what are you doing? That's going to be
recording this for posterity.
It's never worth any money.
Oh, what is selling these on the internet?
From Kingston, Ontario, that's in Canada, Charlie, the Abrams Brothers.
Hey, boy!
It's a great day here at the farm, and you're going to really be in for the biggest treat ever for the weekend, because we have Jesse McReynolds and the Virginia Boys.
tale of fighting Luthers that she'd wait for me till the end. But she'd prove it not true, and a sweet love is hers. Oh, I'm catching that train again. I'll be riding that midnight train when it's leaving, and I'm going away to stay. Always wanting to know where the engine did go.
Built another one like this. He's built two since then. Pretty much like this, but they don't sound like this. In fact, I got one. I just...
Thank you very much, and we'll see you next time. Thank you.
All right, thank you, guys. And thank all of you for coming, and we look forward to seeing you next year for Pickin' in the Pasture 2008.
Neighborhood, sort of, in his day and age, you know, the wrong day, kind of weird stumbling in the wrong neighborhood. Exactly. I don't know, hunted him down, took him out.
Not this week.
Wow, this one's sticking on the side.
Turkeys, I've heard people tell me that they spread manure and the turkeys get, they know that every day the manure goes out and gets spread, of course, it's the quantities like that. And after a while, they get to where they're, these people can come out and they'll be following along and get up.
He wanted to do hot dogs.
That one's going to be burned.
My dad wants one burnt, so we're burning that one.
Turkey will be turkey.
It's still... I'm going to burn it so it's like this one.
Mm-hmm.
No.
I like hot dogs on the dark side.
Okay. Want me to make one?
Burning of the bands.
Burning of the bands. Let's start with Goldwing. Oh, the bands. I'm just,
I think you just toasted the Lewis sisters.
Okay, I think we ought to let seniority go.
Well, I'm working on it. I haven't quite got it.
Everybody start thinking.
Whoa!
Well, they're both a designated driver.
The ceremonial scissors.
You got to throw that shirt in.
Oh, you got
to,
okay.
Well, I have the reason using the knife is because it fits in with what I want to say, but
something about his wife?
Yep.
Knife, wife, you know.
Let me see if I can remember how I did that.
Oh, this stuff's all got rhymes.
Nothing happy.
No,
it's
just a piece of,
you
know,
yeah. Amen.
Wisdom.
I'm sorry.
You'll be happy to know if you look around, you're not the oldest person here tonight.
Thanks. You're welcome. Oh, you!
Not me.
I think I might have it. You ready? Where is it?
Oh, this is the wristband.
Now be careful, man. Hey, Harry. Harry Carey.
Janice is gone. Meg, come on over. We're doing the wristband ceremony.
You ready?
Pay attention.
I carefully cut this band from my wrist. If I cut myself, my wife will be pissed.
All right. Boom. What about us? Next. I brought the scissors out.
There goes Dan. Awesome. You mean nobody else has any poetry in them?
Nothing to say.
Oh, Johnny does. You'll have something poetic to say.
I already
there once was a lady from France.
Nope.
I got it. We showed up then, we showed up now. Oops. Sorry. No, that doesn't work. We showed up now, we showed up then, chances are we'll come again.
Hey! Oh, hey.
You're too cool.
Yes, I am. All right. I've already used this, but you guys haven't heard it.
I have.
It's from Pogo. We have met the enemy, and he is us. I expect something special from you.
Yeah,
well, I know you're a poet.
Short bus special.
I didn't get much time with Tom T. Hall.
You want a couple of liquid?
The white man on the wing. That if he ever needed staff people to give you a call, and we'll all come and run this festival, help him with his festival.
Yep.
There you go.
Yeah.
He's our diesel man. We
got 250 at the door.
Next.
By my diesel.
Here's to me. Here's to you. Here's that we don't disagree. And if we do, the heck with you. Here's to me.
That was the
point. Oh, what a weary web we weave when first we cracked a bluegrass with Adam and
Steve. Very nice. Very nice. All the pastures of stage. Yeah, there you go.
Yeah, that's all the world is in love at night. Pay no worship to the garish sun.
Keep going.
Yeah, I don't know.
Well, we were just saying
why. I
thought
you were going to
do that. You ever heard of Shakespeare and Bluegrass Festival?
Yeah, I've got to go over
there. Yeah, that's a new one.
My dad's banjo and...
I've laid around and played around this old town too long.